번 야야야야야 불러 널 야야야야 내 맘을 고백하려고 타이밍만 보는 나 그런 나를 넌 보면 왜 그러냐고 묻네 너 때문에
Lungo was standing frozen in the wide living room. As soon as he heard that the file he was searching was not found and he wrongly accused you. What is he supposed to do now? Go to you and ask for your forgiveness? No wait, the actual question is, can he really say sorry to you? He looked at the door of your room, which was now closed, and you might probably be crying as he did not fail to notice your tears when he called you a gold digger. He flinched and came out of his trances when he felt a hand on his shoulder, and that hand belonged to none other than Mrs. Wang. You, on the other hand, were standing while keeping your palm on your mouth, stopping your never-ending sob. Wiping your tears harshly, you went to bed thinking to give the man his own medicine. You came down to have breakfast while Mrs. Wang sadly smiled looking at you. The moment you saw her with a sad smile, you put up a smile and chirped. She patted your head and served you your breakfast. Even before you could lift up the spoon to eat, she took the spoon and fed you. Just like this, she fed you last night. After you thought to sleep, she came with Just when she was about to say something else, you saw Jungkook sitting on the adjacent seat to yours. You instantly put up a cold face, as you can't just forget how he stabbed your self-respect. Obviously, this did not go unnoticed by him. He opened his mouth to say sorry, but he just could not spell it since it was his first time to say that word. He continuously looked at you while you gulped down the juice and stood up to leave the place.